already investigating the death of the man whose fatal shooting by police led to the first rioting in Tottenham, has indicated that there's no evidence at this stage that Mark Duggan had fired at officers. The Independent Police Complaints Commission also said early findings suggested that a bullet which became lodged in an officer's radio was police issued. An inquest into Mr. Duggan's death last week was opened and adjourned today. Alison Holt reports.
The Independent Police Complaints Commission said that 29-year-old Mark Duggan was shot by police team, including officers from Operation Trident investigating gun crime in that community, and from the Special Firearms Team. The police said that examiners had been met, but two shots were fired by a firearms officer. Mr. Duggan died at the scene. A post-mortem examination found that he was killed by a single gunshot wound to his chest. He also had a gunshot wound to his right bicep. Forensic analysis suggests that a bullet that lodged in an officer's radio was a police bullet. That officer was taken to hospital but later discharged. The statement says an illegal handgun was found at the scene. It wasn't a replica and had a bullet in it. The IPCC says there is no evidence at this stage that the gun has been fired, but further tests are being carried out. Is now gathering witness statements and examining CCTV footage. But earlier today, an investigator from the Commission told the inquest into Mark Duggan's death that this was a complicated investigation that would take 4 to 6 months.